with Saxton.
This is a situation that can be bad news for the superstar in a handicap position.
The risk of injury becomes heightened because there's always an opponent capable of being on your back. There's no respite for the body as it endures relentless punishment.
And for some, it is used as an opportunity to toss the rule book out the window if one side is outnumbered.
Snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Ooh. Ooh. Well measured.
What a kick. Moved at the right time.
Military press.
Ooh.
Kane looking in this quickly.
Throws up the shoulder.
Looking to secure an early victory.
Solid punch. Big punch to the body. And he's able to fight Kane. What kind of plan does a superstar come up with when facing the disadvantage of a handicap match?
Well, you really got to isolate the side with the numbers game. Break down everything that makes them a team. If you can shake the foundation of a team, they'll crumble on their own.
He's tagging out.
Measured up and
post drop. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Gets him with the counter.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
DDT.
Cena stays off the attack.
Nice running crossbody.
Kane keeps him away.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee. He's got it.
Oh, let's get it on.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Yeah. Check your face after that one. Cena warning him off. Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
Oh my goodness!
Ooh, what a damaging blow!
True test of stamina. You have to stay strong to come out on top in a handicap match.
Nice running crossbody.
Dropping the elbow. Oh, that kick.
Ooh, that is so expensive.
Elbow drop on target.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
What is Cena doing on the top?
John Cena, you can't see me.
Can Orton withstand this attack?
Cena giving no quarter.
It's Orton the prey and Cena the predator.
There's. Just like that, Cena gets intercepted. This match grinded him down a little. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Piercing the throat.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Thank you.
is so evasive.
Seth Rollins is tagged in.
Everything's about to change.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Oh, the chin. Oh, kick to the face. Wicked kick to the face.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Mounted with punches and not, oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Reigns just imposing his will right now.
And Rollins in need of salvation.
Gets the tag.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Rollins escaping danger. Lined him up. Boom!
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Cena!
Oh! Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Makes a cover. Teammate makes the save.
Man, just in time.
Teeing off.
Stop.
He's going for the pin.
Wisely stops the count.
Brought in the hard way. Oh, right into the shoulder. That's gotta hurt.
Goldbuster.
Oh my God! Oh, you're kidding me.
Back of his neck.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
What's going to happen here? Double team action on the way.
Brutal boot.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, oh, good measure.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Still, this is about as good a position you can hope to be in this late in a handicap match.
Cena turning things around. Yes, press.
Measured up and push drop.
Carefully measuring.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me.
Cena's sizing him up.
Boom.
Hoisted up.
Man, what a gut buster.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No way. No way.
John Cena with a rough blow there.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars, but
Cena.
This isn't the smartest thing to do.
antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Rollins dodging in the nick of time.
Rollins struggling. Rollins in deep, deep trouble. Oh, John Cena.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Cover. A big win here tonight.
To quote a pair of awesome scholars, in life there are winners and there are